How long will it take for my child to wake up following the procedure?
Every child is a bit different, but usually about 15-20 minutes for the initial waking up, and they're still a bit groggy and drowsy at that sort of time. Another half an hour or so in recovery, and then on the ward a little bit longer after that. So generally in all, we're looking at roughly 3-4 hours of your time where the child is a bit sleepy and groggy.